Kids from all over the western suburbs are gathered in line to see Amory and As Cities Burn play another show at the Cabaret Metro. It doesn't matter how cold it is, these kids are diehard fans that want to see the band rock the house tonight.
Yeah, we love Chicago.
Yeah, it's awesome. An awesome town. It's really cold and snowy right now.
Yeah.
So did you guys ever imagine yourselves to be this successful after coming out with like your first album, like back in the garage days?
Yeah, of course you don't. You hope and you imagine that it would be just wonderful and amazing, but we're like, could never have imagined. We were so blessed to be able to tour in a bus and be able to play shows where people actually come and listen to our music rather than playing to the four walls and the room,
right.
You know?
Right.
We never thought we'd end up on a bus or anything like that. I mean, this is our third album.
Yeah, this is like first class, kind of.
It's just crazy. We've definitely been so blessed. So we're just, it's just so great that people would come out and sing along and keep coming after all these years.
Here's a diehard fan, and here's what he has to say.
I've got nothing to say except for I'm frozen cold. The door's open in 5 minutes.
It'll be worth it.
All right, guys. We'll see you inside.
Awesome.
Rock on.
Your arms left beside one thing and one more says goodnight. You've got the mind, come get to me. These knuckles break before they bleed. Tear out these veins that own my heart. This skin, where's your lasting mark? I built these walls, come get to me. Come get to me. The lines that keep you, the lines that sweep you, lock the doors from the inside. Your face is so contagious, it wears announcements, it leaves me breathless. I want